our country is literally falling apart, and people are still sitting here saying, "Orange man bad." Like, how fucking stupid.